bringing it back out now down the right wing. Oh, Richard hit hard at the blue line, and now there's going to be a scrap. Jeannot got involved in it right away. Richard got hit pretty hard at the Florida blue line. And Tanner Jeannot stepped right up.
Yeah, I love it. I believe that was Stillman who came right across. And then Jeannot just jumped in there and got right on top of him. Stillman, I don't think quite knew what was going on, just started throwing rights.
No.
Commercial. Good job from Jeannot to stand up for a teammate.
Commercial timeout here.